The wife of embattled Georgia megachurch pastor Bishop Eddie Long is filing for divorce after all. A statement released by the church on Friday said Vanessa Long was canceling her divorce petition to end their 21-year marriage, but that has apparently changed. You may recall over a year ago, four young men sued Bishop Long, accusing him of luring them into sexual relationships. The cases were settled, but Long reportedly did not admit to doing anything wrong.